6-3-4-22. That's on the Triple M green scoreboard in this third term. Early stages, Hawks get the one they need. For McDonald's, Triple M, rocks footy, umpire in the middle. Bounces nice, McAvoy and Gawn. McAvoy jumped in him, but Gawn won it down to Brayshaw. High ball to half forward, one-on-one contest, fisted away. Out the back was Morrison. Sicily quick squirting handball, got it out towards Shields. Got it back, Shields from O'Meara. O'Meara under pressure, goes backwards again. Morrison for the middle of the ground, a good kick too. And he finds a teammate in there, that's really up.
Young, goes laterally. Day, back. Short ball down the line. So the horse has progressed it to the half forward area. Also a bit of candy on the outer side. As Smith drives the ball inside 50, Gunston's caught behind, brings it to ground, and it's across the line in front of Wingard. It's a pretty quiet afternoon, too, on the Triple M stat sheet.
Six disposals, and they're all handballs now.
And Wayne, looking at the matchups inside, there's no discernible change. They're just taking a lot of ball pull into the mirror again. By Shields is one of the wing there, so it's a slight change.
Hawks in attack, McAvoy. Was pushed underneath it by Gawn. We try to handball to Hibbert, under pressure Hibbert. Did the umpire say he was dumped after he got rid of it, so Hibbert gets a free kick. Defensive 50, almost in the defensive goal square. That favoured left foot, yeah, just makes it a 40-metre ball. Yeah. Melbourne free kick, you heard. Against Hawthorn, going to Gawn, a block off the footy. So the Triple M Hosh Tools replay. Definitely away hit on Gawn, free kick, and the Demons go backwards to May.
Well, no, that's when you're not expecting it. What happened to Max Gawn there?
The last couple of minutes. I took a lot of photos and shit. Now, can we retrieve this stuff? Like,